trailer. We were waiting for it. So I just want to know first, when you see the Telugu trailer, after a long time you're seeing this, what was your reaction like? First reaction I want to see.
This trailer I have seen before. We have worked on it as well. So the voices and all, it's very different than, it sounds very different than the Hindi trailer, but we've made sure that the characters and the actors, their personalities are not lost. Even for my character, we tested at least 10 voices, and then that's how we got the voice. This girl who has done the voice for me is very good, and she's completely doing justice to the visuals. And largely, Vijendra sir has worked on the trailer, and he's helped us with the language and everything. But it's very exciting. I always love the sound of Telugu a lot more. It's more empowering than Hindi, especially in a film of this nature. The way it rings is very, it's very cinematic, I feel. And I've seen Bahubali in Hindi and in Telugu for that reason, because it just rings so much more dramatic, I would say, as opposed to Hindi. So I'm very excited to see this.
Any dialogue you have managed to talk in Telugu? I know it is a tough for you. Vijendra sir, would you like to one dialogue she can speak in Telugu of Manikarna, if possible?
Sir is saying to say Manikarnika. Manikarnika.
Yeah, Manikarnika. So, any Telugu dialogue? Any Telugu word have you tried?
You say, I will repeat after you.
Okay.
Excuse me. Next test Telugu dialogues in the movie. I'll make sure.
Okay, that's good. So, next voiceover will be, she will be learning Telugu.
Well, we would love to. Sir is writing my next film as well. So, we can have sir can have some Telugu connection where I can speak. Why not? Because in our films, we show a lot of Tamil and Telugu characters whose background is that. So why not?
Hi, madam.
Hello.
What made you become a director for this movie?
It was very accidental. I won't say that it was a very planned move. So the film was supposed to come in August first, and then we couldn't complete it till August, and Chris has committed to the other project, which is NTR, I guess. And then he went ahead with that, and he offered to do the remaining parts after Feb, when he's done with this project. But we as a team felt that we needed to release it in Jan. So that was the decision taken almost like overnight. Initially it was a bit unsettling, but it became, because he had done a great job and I just had to sort of follow what he had done.